My father. These words are not for his friends, members of his family, or for his business associates. They are for his enemies. And it is no coincidence that I utter them here in this city. It was 50 years ago in Night City that our enemies showed their true colors. A cowardly act of terrorism that consumed 4,000 lives. The lives of Arasaka Corporation employees. The lives of Night citizens. Arasaka Tower crumbled. And yet its spire still towers over the rooftops and skyscrapers. It towers more powerful and enduring than ever before. Recently, my father fell victim to an equally cowardly act of violence. It was an act of violence aimed at the world of values in which we all share. As Night City is its witness, the Arasaka Corporation shall rise from this ordeal stronger than ever before, as it did 50 years past. This is happening here and now. Listen, for we will not stay silent. Silence is not golden. It is the sound of a flame extinguished. Silence is not golden. It is the sound of a flame extinguished. Saburo Arasaka, on the 3rd of March, 1942, in a prison of war camp, one month after his fighting generals shot shall rise from this ordeal stronger than ever before, as it did 50 years past. This is happening here and now. Listen, for we will not stay silent. Silence is not golden. It is the sound of a flame extinguished. Silence is not golden. It is the sound of a flame extinguished. Saburo Arasaka, on the 3rd of March, 1942, in a prisoner of war camp, 1 month after his fighter jet was shot down over Guadalcanal Island. Saburo Arasaka. pilot in the Saad Squadron in the rank of Master Sergeant. Founder and CEO of the largest and greatest defense contractor in history. Soldier. Industrialist. Visionary. My father. These words are not for his friends, members of his family, or for his business associates. They are for his enemies. And it is no coincidence that I utter them here in this city. It was 50 years ago in Night City that our enemies showed their true colors. A cowardly act of terrorism that consumed 4,000 lives. The lives of Arasaka Corporation employees. The lives of Night citizens. Arasaka Tower crumbled. And yet its spire still towers over the rooftops and skyscrapers. It towers more powerful and enduring than ever before. Recently, my father fell victim to an equally cowardly act of violence. It was an act of violence aimed at the world of values in which we all share. As Night City is its witness, the Arasaka Corporation shall rise from this ordeal stronger than ever before, as it did 50 years past. This is happening here and now. Listen, for we will not stay silent. Silence is not golden. It is the sound of a flame extinguished. Not golden. It is the sound of a flame extinguished. Saburo Arasaka, on the 3rd of March, 1942, in a prisoner of war camp, 1 month after his fighter jet was shot down over Guadalcanal Island. Saburo Arasaka. Pilot in the Saad Squadron in the rank of Master Sergeant. Founder and CEO of the largest and greatest defense contractor in history. Soldier. Industrialist. Visionary. My father. These words are not for his friends, members of his family, or for his business associates. They are for his enemies. And it is no coincidence that I utter them here in this city. It was 50 years ago in Night City that our enemies showed their true colors. A cowardly act of terrorism that consumed 4,000 lives. The lives of Arasaka Corporation employees. The lives of Night citizens. Arasaka Tower. And yet its spire still towers over the rooftops and skyscrapers. It towers more powerful and enduring than ever before. Recently, my father fell victim to an equally cowardly act of violence. It was an act of violence aimed at the world of values in which we all share. As Night City is its witness, the Arasaka Corporation shall rise from this ordeal stronger than ever before, as it did 50 years past.